this segment of the Word tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to insert a page break in a document. So let's say we have this document and we want this to always start on a new page. So this heading to be always on a new page. So we go here under the Insert tab and we choose to add a page break. So we basically click right in front of that heading and then go under Insert, we choose Page Break, and from now on, no matter what you type or how you type this, so let's say I copied a bunch of text here and I keep on adding to it, and notice pretty soon it's going to jump into a new page. Notice that even though it's only one line or two lines here on the next page, notice this got pushed down to a brand new page. So that's the purpose of a page break in a document, is that you specify a particular heading or a particular area of your document to always be on a new page. Now, for most users, the difficulty is, how do I remove that page break? To remove it, you need to go under the Home tab here, and then click on this icon for the paragraph to show and reveal the hidden symbols. Then you scroll down and notice that at the end of the page where it ended from the previous section, notice there is this page break area. So you want to select it and then press delete on your keyboard and then it will bring everything up. Then you can unhide those hidden characters and you're all set.